Hello, this is Dr. Bruce Patterson. I'm the CEO and founder of IncellDX, a viral pathologist and the former head of virology at Stanford University School of Medicine. I founded IncellDX over 10 years ago, and in the interim, we have studied infectious diseases, oncology, immuno-oncology, and now hyperimmunity. We are leading up the effort for the treatment and diagnosis of both acute COVID and long COVID, or PASC. We have been at the forefront of PASC for over a year now and have developed a unique AI-driven method for identifying long haulers and allowing that information to be used in their care and management. In the summer of 2020, our team realized that there were thousands of people suffering with a wide variety of symptoms weeks and months after acute COVID infection. We discovered that they were persistently abnormal levels of immunoregulatory proteins called cytokines in their blood. These cytokines signaled there was fire in your body, affecting multiple organs and causing a wide array of symptoms. We found out that this fire had a common signature, almost like a fingerprint. We called this fingerprint the long hauler index. And this served two key roles. It gave us a clinical tool to classify someone as a long hauler and to measure their response to therapy. And this was the most important. It was a biomarker that finally validated the suffering of patients. But while we discovered this fire, we also wanted to know what caused the fire so that we would be able to treat the disease, not the symptoms. Our recent research has identified persistent COVID proteins in an immune cell called monocytes. These monocytes act like garbage trucks, picking up anything foreign to the body, including viral particles. We know that these monocytes travel all over the body, including crossing the blood-brain barrier and inflaming endothelial cells which line your blood vessels. As the monocytes with COVID proteins migrate and irritate these blood vessels, they each release pro-inflammatory cytokines and chemokines to signal more inflammation. One of these chemokines is called CCL5 or RANTES and is secreted by both the immune and endothelial cells. Another is called FRACTALKINE, which acts like Velcro, causing the monocytes to stick to endothelial cells. This process is similar to bees and honey, where RANTES acts as honey and these monocytes with COVID proteins are like bees drawn to the honey. The IncellKine test that we have developed picks up these immune signals and telegraphs to us the underlying cause of many of your symptoms. So our treatment goals are to prevent these monocytes from migrating to various parts of the body by blocking the effects of RANTES and immunomodulating the effects of the other cytokines. We use an armamentarium of medications that target specific cytokines that are unique to your immune profile. Most importantly, we can now measure your response to these medications by using our patented long hauler index to guide in your clinical management.